I've learned not to be afraid to express your opinion and express your thoughts.
I wouldn't rap in front of people because I was nervous that I was going to mess up. But now I know that I could do it.
Started making raps and stuff. I started getting a lot more confident.
Something like really different to make music, possibly make a change.
Inspire them to do better and try, don't give up. This program helped me get this message out.
Music should not just be something that the kids hear on the radio. It shouldn't be something that they got on their iPhones. It should be something that they live through. Like, when they took music out of schools, everything has suffered in the art world. These kids don't understand how to write bars, how to make a song. Most of them don't know how to play an instrument. The minute you take music out of schools, you take the kids' ability to speak up for themselves. And I feel like when we go in these schools and we teach these kids and we show them how to make music and use the programs, they feel like they have ownership of creating something. They feel like they have a say.
Who has verses in the song?
Teachers can teach and teach and teach, but you never know if it's actually getting to the student. You have to talk to them in a way that they will understand, especially by them facing all of the reality out here. Like, they have to really be in touch with society.
Ronald has been working on his new graphics for his CD cover. He spent 2 hours and 10 minutes on the design. How many minutes did he spend completing the design?
In the drill, like, we do math problems. Sometimes we don't get it, but we just gotta try to, like, count bars and in order, like, to know when to stop.
For math, we had to work out every problem they do. Like, it's a drill we work in.
We would be in a studio, and then afterwards, we would have to pay for the studio time, the beats, and also, we can gain money too, like sponsors, radio studios playing our music.
Learn about the lawyer part, making sure your money is right, and so you can have your music production will be all right. You won't have to worry about anything.
Like, I didn't know about how you get on tours and stuff, unless you had to pay.
Also, we had to, like, be on a budget, like, manage the money so it can last, like, so we can buy outfits, food.
I'm good at math in school, but now I, like, they base it off of experience we do, like, real life experiences. Because usually in school, they base it off of book stuff. In the program, they base it off of real life.
Well, my favorite part is basically getting a chance to experience some of the things that real artists experience, like Jay-Z and them.
Like, the teacher asked us to make a beat. The teacher had some other real producers to come in and help us out and make a beat.
Well, really, I do want to be an engineer. I get to like add on the stuff in the song, fix it. It's something I can really be able to use in the future.
These kids are about to go to high school. They about to go to college. They about to be in the real world, but they still need to know how to express themselves before they get out there. And I think that that's what this program is going to do.
Well, in the beginning, I was kind of nervous because I was the only girl in the class. So I felt that I wasn't, like, going to be able to do as much as I was, like. So as I got through and started making raps and stuff, I started getting a lot more confident. Because even if I was the only girl, I was more confident because first, I was enjoying myself. Second, I was making friends. Even if they were boys and stuff, I was still being friends with them and hanging out with them.
Yeah, like, keep my feelings and wouldn't tell nobody about how I'm feeling and how I feel about the situation. But now, I just write it down, like, open up my phone, put in my notes, and just write how I'm feeling about the situation at the time. Just put it together and sound good. Nowadays, kids even younger than me are on the streets trying to make a way, stop struggling and stuff. But if this program was handed to them, they would be like well, they're like, the instructors would be role models to them, and it'll help them like get off the streets and do better.
Be smart, be cool, stay in school. Second money, about to make them rain. Nest gonna stay the same, never gonna change.